Sanyu, the 17-year-old from Japan, who's always obviously looked up to this guy, who's been a world champion in Turin a couple of years ago. He was fantastic and, for a lot of people, undermarked in the short. He was in third place, Daisuke Takahashi, with Blues for Klug.
This is another stunning program. If you haven't seen it before, you're going to enjoy it.
Here's his quad. Super. And really smooth on the triple axel. He looks so focused. Triple toe loop. More than halfway through the program. And then a triple flip to follow. Double toe, double loop. This is spine-tingling stuff. a genius. Not just to those people, but to everyone who follows the sport. Magnificent to see him in such good form again. He had a disappointing year last year after winning Worlds in 2010. Is he going to win this time? It's going to need something special, extra special, from Patrick Chan or even Brezina to overtake him. It looks like he's got the lead. I said before, it was one of the great skates of all time, and I think it was from Hanyu. And there was another there from another Japanese.
Yeah, that was absolutely brilliant. As good as I've seen him. Clean as a whistle. And I tell you what, let's see if the judges can perform well now. Let's get some good scores on that second mark. The performance and execution of the performance score, the interpretation, it's got to be good. The scores are out of 10. Got to be a 9 in there somewhere. At least. Quite amazing start with that quadruple toe loop. Triple axel, then the triple sal. He looked so relaxed and focused right from the off, and it just kept going. There's the axel. Forward outside edge on the way in. 3.5 turns. A little bit forwards on the landing, but still able to get the toe loop on the end.
First Japanese skater ever to win the World Championships when he won 2 years ago.
Really working on getting that score up. Triple loops, double toe, double loop, the three jump combination. There's one point in there, Pascal Camerlengo sat on the left there. He was thumping the boards and screaming at him. He enjoyed it just as much as Takahashi did.
Well, he's such an exciting character, you can see. Yeah, we wouldn't pretend to know him, but you know, just watching him around the place and seeing his enjoyment in competing and in infusing the crowds. A very special individual. And a character that shoots across to everybody on the ice. Now he's going to go into the lead. This is the first routine that's better than Hanyu's. And of course he had a lead over Hanyu from the short. But how far clear will he be of the two who are to come? ...173.94.